This November, the easy way to vote is at home, using your ballot that comes in the mail. The safe way to vote while preventing exposure to COVID, that's at home too, using your ballot that comes in the mail. And a great way to vote while avoiding crowds? You guessed it, it's also in your home, using the ballot that comes in the mail. You can still vote in person if you want, but every registered voter will receive a mail ballot in early October. It's easy to fill out using a blue or black pen. Then put your ballot in the return envelope and sign the outside. You don't need a stamp to mail your ballot. And you even have choices for how to return it, at a secure drop box, or at a vote center, or through the mail. Just take it to any of those locations by 8 p.m. on November 3rd. Voting has never been so easy, safe, and secure. For more information, including the locations of drop boxes and vote centers, click here.